extremely rare that you go through a Tour de France without crashing. I mean, I didn't even have time to react. It just happened so quickly, and before I knew it, I was on the ground.
Okay, let's have a look at it. Peels across the road. Now, look. Oh, my goodness.
Problems already. Arthur Vichot, the French champion, down, and that's not looking good.
They could even catch him up alive. Oh, Ryder's down. It's chaotic. Granick's going to be caught in it. It's going to be a sprint of 200.
It's to accelerate right now. It's going all in. Yeah, Arthur, we've got another crash in.
Say of these guys, but Elizondo's pushed.
Whoa! Hard.
Ooh, Ryder down on the course on the left, you can see it. And Ryder's gone down and there's a crash. And that's what happened.
What could I do? This is cycling, this is part of the game.